On Thursday they shared another song from the album, the opening of Save the Whale, in a video clip of the album with pictures of the band taken live by fans. Earlier, we shared two songs from Windows Open Overload, a new song that the band made available for the main song in February, in a video clip, and Search for Life, which was released in March, in a video with the lyrics to the song. Earlier, the band released the song Lose Your Love from Flight Tower, as a video clip with the lyrics to the song. This week, Shamir announced a new song, On My Own, which was released on video for the single. In October 2019, Shamir shared his first solo song Your Capricious Soul, which was one of our songs this week. Leon Bridges hopes for a sweet life, in light of current events. Grammy RB's award-winning songwriter joined Terrace Martin in the release of the single Sweeter, a song about a black man breathing his last breath. In March, former REM leader Michael Stipe showed a video in which he performed the new Demolition song No Time for Love Like Now from his home, and then he repeated it from his home to Late Show with Stephen Colbert. Healy commented on the A Ghost video in the press release. The A Ghost video started with a false image of me and three ghosts playing the last chorus of the song in an abandoned alley. In January, he announced a new solo song, Drive to the Ocean, based on the He video made for that song. Last week, Terrace Martin released a new protest song, Pig's Feet, which was one of our songs this week.